Liturgical dancers, stop trying to dance and to flag like everybody else. Remember, for the liturgical dancer and for the flag bearer, our movement is birthed from our heartfelt expression of worship or praise or interpretation, or if you're speaking prophetically for the Lord, do it authentically. God bless you.